Charybdis. By far the largest of my vortex pieces to date. Charybdis operates to a preset program of about 15 minutes, which takes it through different states. To start with, high pressure water is pumped into the empty vessel and the vortex is created. Delivery water exceeds that which is draining out by gravity, and the level rises within the cylinder. As the water level nears the top of the cylinder, the water delivery continues to exceed the outflow until it flows over the edge and down the outer surfaces to create roll wave patterning and suggest a solid mass of uncontained water. After a while, the pump switches off, the sides become clear again, the level drops within and the air core becomes calmer and more stable. By deploying the vortex within a transparent cylinder, one can experience that much more fully the movement and drama within. The turbulent, rope-like effect is caused by two rotating and competing currents issuing from the water delivery points in the base of the cylinder. The stepped terracing that wraps around the cylinder affords the opportunity to observe the feature at different levels to see the air core both from above and below.